wireless communications has come a long way in the last 20 years, from a time when no one had a mobile phone to the time when there's more mobile phones in Australia than there are Australians, and likewise around the world. So I've always been fascinated by this ability to transmit some information from somewhere to somewhere else without any wires, without electricity passing along a wire or an optical fibre connection. And it really just struck me in my early research career that wireless communications was going to be hot and was going to be growing, and there'd be lots of research challenges. And I mean, it really turns out that there were, and there still are, and it's really made an impact on the world and the way we live. Well, the OCE Science program enables you to focus on fundamental questions, which are really important. I focused on using multiple antennas to transmit extremely high spectral efficiency of wireless communications. And what that means is you've got a given amount of bandwidth and a given amount of power. And the challenge is, which is a fundamental challenge, is to transmit information across a channel. And if you can use multiple antennas, then you can really improve significantly, like actually vastly improve the amount of data rate that you can achieve. In CSIRO, we're always striving to bridge the gap between fundamental work and implementation in industry and society. And so there's always a need to be engaging with end customers and end partners and solving technical and often practical problems in order to achieve that. And what the OCE scheme does is it gives you a chance to focus on the more fundamental side, which is really crucial in that system.